We're looking at CAT 19 slot 1, VLR 7 sets. Try solving on your own before you look at the solution. I'll anyway try to solve the set before that. So Princess, Queen, Rani and some S were the four finalists for dance competition. Ashman, Bartle, Gagan and Ryu were the four music composers who individually assigned items to the dancers. Each dancer had to individually perform on two dance items assigned by different composers. So the first item performed by the four dancers were all assigned by different music composers. No dancer performed the second item before the performance of the first item. So all first four and then again they repeated the four. The dancers performed their second item in the same sequence as the first. The following additional information is known. No items, princess assigned the same item to queen. So no dancer. No composer assigned the Rani assigned the to SA. Okay. The first performance was for Princess Badal. Your first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, and the last was by Rani Gagan. So we have first and eighth performance. The items assigned by Ashman were performed consecutively, and the number of performance between the items assigned by each of the remaining composers were the same. So which means that each composer must have performed two dances. The first four dances were by different composers, and since Ashman is performing two consecutive performance, the only possibility is Ashman will be fourth and fifth, because remember the first four dances were by different composers, so automatically Ashman should be on fourth and fifth to be on consecutive. That's the only way. And they also said the number of performance between the items each composer is the same, which is only possible where Badal is here and Gagan is here. Gagan is third and Badal is sixth, then only the gap between the two will be the same. So last that will be left is DU. So DU will be, so now it satisfies. So between Badal and Gagan there should be same number of gap, which is only possible if Gagan is in third and Badal is in sixth, and the balance will be DU. This satisfies the condition. Now let's try to put the dancers if possible. Now dancers, same sequence. If Rani performed last, she must also perform fourth. Princess performed first, she must have also performed in the fifth. Now we have left with two. Now whoever composed Rani did not compose SA. Definitely Gagan has composed Rani, so Gagan cannot compose SA. So SA must be with DU and Badal. So last dancer should be Queen. You can confirm that Rani and SA are not. If you look at Rani is performed by SA and GA, AS and GA, and SA is composed by DY and BA, different. Same with Princess and Queen. Princess is BA and AS, and Queen is GA and DY, different. Satisfies the condition. So all conditions are satisfied, and we got a sequence. Now we answer the question. Which of the following is true? Second performance composed by DU, yes, we got that. Which of the following is false? S did not perform any item composed by Ashman. If you look at S, yeah, S did not perform. But we want which is false. This is true. So this cannot be the answer. Princess did not perform any item composed by DU. Yes, DU did not by Princess, no. So again, this is true. So this cannot be the answer. Rani did not perform any item composed by Badal. So Badal is Princess and SA, so not Rani. So you can make out that third also is false. Queen did not perform any item composed by Gagan. Queen performed by Gagan. Look, Queen and Gagan are out here. So that means the 4D option is false. You should be very careful with this false statement. It creates confusion and you have to be real careful while answering the question. The sixth performance was composed by. So if you look at sixth performance composed by Badal BA. So A option. And the pair of performance were composed by the same composer. If you look at first and seven, no. Third and seven, no. Second, it's the first and sixth. If you look at it properly, first is by Badal and sixth is by Badal. First and sixth. So D option. So that will be the answer. So once you get the sequence, then you get the answer immediately. Thank you.